How are you, Mr. Rafferty?
I'm fine, Stevie. You got your 5 cases of Bushmills.
Nobody drinks it, Flannery. It costs too much.
I'm selling it cheap. $900 for all 5 cases. I'm doing you a favor.
Mikey McDonald ran the same scam on me for $500.
Might be the reason Mikey didn't leave nothing in his will.
Ain't paying for any goddamn Bushmills I don't need.
Jackie, check out the bar. See what this gentleman needs.
Sure thing, Frank.